Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hello everyone, welcome to Tweak Library's YouTube channel. I'm Akanksha and we'll discuss today how to block YouTube channel on your kid's device. We know YouTube is a great platform to watch videos, listen to great songs and do many other things. Yes, there are a lot of educational videos also on YouTube. However, there is certain content you wouldn't want them to watch. But you can't monitor your kids on YouTube for 24/7. Don't worry, Google has a solution for you. With Google Family Link, you can block YouTube on your kid's device and also restrict other activities. Let's know how.
So this is my parents' phone and this one is my kid's phone. In my parents' phone, I'll be opening the App Store and search for Google Family Link for Parents. I'll click here Install.
At the same time, I'm opening the Play Store over here
and look for Google Family Link for Children. I'm installing this app over here. Now I'm leaving this phone idle. Let's go ahead here. Get started. Select the account from which you want to monitor your kid's phone. Tap Next. Continue. Now it will prompt that does your child have a Google account? You have to tap Yes. Next. Finally, a code has been generated over here. Now come to your child's phone. Open the app. This device. Choose the account you want to supervise. Other accounts will be removed. Tap Next here. Now I'm entering the code that has been generated. Entering the password. Join. Now see, click Next here. Allow. Now I'm tapping Next here. Now you can see the number of apps and their names which are available in the phone. Here it is. Now I'm gonna toggle the switch off. And it's done. Next. Next. And it's all done. Now I'm choosing here customize the parental controls and selecting Next. Continue. Now you can see that you can view Ethan's device on your own phone. Now this step has removed YouTube from the child's account. But if I want that he cannot download YouTube app once again, all I have to do is keep this phone aside. Bring my phone here. Choose the settings. Go to controls on Google Play. Under the content restriction section, I have to choose apps and games. And have to select rated for 7+. I have done this because YouTube allows only 12+ kids. And it's done. Now that I have selected it over here, I'll bring back the kid's phone. I'll find out the YouTube app. And you can see that I cannot see this YouTube app here once again. At the same time, I'm not able to find this app in my phone. So yes, YouTube has been blocked from here. This is a very important tip to add on. A parent's device could be iOS or Android. But the child's device must be an Android one.
So now you can use Google Family Link to block YouTube on your kid's device. Such a relief, isn't it? Well, that's it from my side. Thank you for watching the video. If you found it useful, don't forget to like and comment in the comment section below. This is Akanksha signing off. Take care.